So let's get started. What we want to do, pop open the ink. I already have my image mounted. Ink up your image. Stamp your image. Now, there are different methods where you can apply the chalk. You can use a sponge dauber like this one. Or you can be like me and take a piece of cotton and just cut it into little pieces and then toss it afterwards. Easy cleanup, what I like. Alright, so what you want to do is take your cotton or your dauber, rub it on the chalk a little bit, make sure you get color on there, and then you just dab it along the image, and you see the chalk just sticks right on like that. And it's a good method to blend different colors, and it comes out just wonderfully. I'll give it a little blow to get the extra chalk off, and you have a beautiful, beautiful image, nicely blended. Now let's do another one. So that was from the Strength and Hope stamp set. Now I'm going to use an image from the Fabulous Florets. So ink it up like before, stamp the image, pick your colors. I'm going to do a different blending. I'm going to do the blue now. Let's see what we get. So tap it on. Get some chalk. Add on another layer. Not your traditional flower colors, but the chalk does a beautiful job making it wonderful anyway. So now you learn the technique. You can apply it to any projects. Woke up in London yesterday. Found myself in the city near Piccadilly. Don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone. New names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like Abbey Road. Day plans tonight, not tonight.